want our right to call you a fool and a dimwit, anyway, a stupid man who doesn't deserve our vote. That's our constitutional right. You don't have the right to say that I will now use parliamentary space and get